teaching to high school students in accordance with objective to high school education in education system law. Carry out teaching and learning activities effectively and efficiently based on the applicable curriculum. Increasing faith and piety to all citizens of Maset through religious education lessons and other subjects. Apply the values of manners and the noble values of the nation, like at home, at school, and in the community. Last, prepare students to participate in the global era. To support the vision and mission, SMASEP has complete facilities and infrastructure. There are 20 classrooms with every class having an LCD projector, computer laboratory, library, school health business, counseling room, toilet, student council room, volleyball court, futsal court, basketball court, parking area, and other facilities. To support student activities and creativity, SMASEP has various extracurricular activities to channel students' interests and hobbies, such as volleyball, futsal, football, creative dance and modern dance, marching training for paskibraka, scouting or pramuka, marching band, four pillars, music such as band, guitar solo, violin, choir, and other extracurricular activities. The achievement of SMASEP Kalabahi is no less cool. Various achievements have been achieved in the academic and non-academic field. Besides that, there have been a lot of events that come from SMASEP and from the Swastisari Foundation every year in environment school, so this of course makes school become fun.
With the motto I believe I can, saya percaya saya bisa, SMASEP has many the best of graduates who are currently working. I'm Fanny Ladang from 12 Science 1 Senior High School Senior SMASEP Kalabahi. Don't forget to give your like and comment on my videos to get marked English Lintas Minat subject. That is all and thank you.